Today is October 2nd, 2022, and here are some things that I saw in the month of September.